die. I wish I could meet the chick who sang that jingle.